remembering what it means to be a human being, remembering the essence of the word Ubuntu. As I think about this leap year challenge and what really centers us and our work in social change, the concept of Ubuntu, the concept of our common humanity, the concept of interdependence rises to the top, because it reminds me that for me to win, you have to win. No one wins and loses in isolation. Hi, my name is Lou Radja. I am the founder of EduCongo, a nonprofit supporting quality education for underprivileged children in the Democratic Republic of Congo. The need is always greater than our efforts, so we always have to remind ourselves how to be human, what kind of responsibility comes with that badge of honor saying that we are indeed human beings and we need one another to survive. So that's what I think about when I look at this challenge. So I really appreciate the opportunity to share that. Desmond Tutu once said that my humanity is bound up in yours, for we can only be humans together. I am because we are. That's what it means to be a human being. So that's the concept of Ubuntu, and that is why we do what we do. So thank you, Amani Institute. Thank you, iLeap, for this opportunity. Cheers. Ubuntu always.